So welcome back to Ciao Guys. We're back with Ghostwire Tokyo. As you can see, we're working on getting everything, and we're making progress. You know, we're getting there. So let's get on. One. Thank you.
Something's coming.
No, it's not. Screw it. We're doing this. No, I can't still fight because that frickin' idiot is a douchebag! Well, something can go naff off.
Got them in our sights.
Are you seriously throwing sickles at us?
Crap!
Don't sweat it! You got this!
Know what, bro? We're going on off in a trot, we are.
I
Yes, I stole your souls. I was planning on getting the other two. But never mind. Belle, on your bed. Good girl. Was close. Also don't understand how she didn't see us, but hey ho. Gonna make me beat him up. What's this one do? Alright, this is the exposed. Ow! What the frick have I got here? Ooh, I like that. Hmm. Talismans. Stern exposure. So we want the ones that look like a gem. Need a stop at the green tea. You know what, sure. Hey kitty, what we got? Thank you. Right, we bought him out of everything.
You get anything good?
I guess.
That looks pretty bad. Think the people caught in it will be okay?
Well, all we can do is hope.
I mean, they're all already dead anyway. My praying in peace.
Guess it's over.
We'll use this power well.
We are up to 32 out of 50. Self-defense weapon. Done by police. Let's connect with this. Thing. Clam shells, okay. Yeah, you kiddies are okay. Look, I have some mackerel, but apparently the game doesn't want me to feed you, so. Up there, of course it is. Oh, up we go. Do all the way to the freaking top. Here we go. So we need to get there. Whee! Pop. Okay. Looking for blooming clam shells. Um. Alright, so nothing on top. It's like a game or something, I think. This tiny little thing be it. For frick's sake.
I wonder what this is.
Yeah, because we totally see that. This fella. Jump over a flipping bench. Like a walking cane?
It's possible. Let's go and give the place a once-over.
Alright, where we go? This way.
Look! Footprints. Something's off. We got footprints, but I'm not sensing anything.
Where do you think they lead?
We're gonna find out.
And their bare feet. Ow! Congratulations, you're a ballerina. Sanctity of Triangles. Okay. Where was I going? Oh, they went upstairs. But I haven't finished looking around and there's stuff. I don't like leaving the stuff behind. Now go after him. Of course. Where the frick are the footprints gone?
Guess we're going up.
How can you tell? Oh, that's how you can tell. No, no. I've seen green. Where's that green light? Come on, go. Oh, for flip's sake. Oh, there's... Nope. So where the buggery are they? Oh, here we go. There he is. This fella is certainly going on a trot.
Whoa! Some kind of entrance? Is it safe to go in there?
We're gonna go in the wormhole.
Keep following the tap.
Alright, let's go. Run into the wormhole.
And here we are, lost in wherever this is.
Lost is the right word. Where are we?
Looks like the tapper went further ahead. Guess we gotta glide.
Squiffy world game. Oh. This is very disorientating. Where is he? Going up, I guess? No? Down? Are you kidding me?
If this elevator works.
I mean, everything else is squiffy there, so why would it not? What elevator? This one. Ding ding! Sixth floor, please. Why is there? Okay, I thought it was blood. It's only rust. Mm-hmm.
Maybe we can use that platform to get across.
Yeah, maybe. This guy is taking the weirdest path. Nope, you can keep doing you, bro. This isn't a tap, tap, tap. This is a splat, splat, splat.
Kid looks like some kind of husk. The Tapper must have business with him.
Can't get close with that corruption. Clear it out.
Trying. If you stop talking, I would.
They merged together?
Tapper was the kid.
So you're the Tapper, huh?
That's what people called me. Yeah. I just wanted to get back to my own body, honestly. I've been looking for it for a while, ever since you got dragged into that big hole. But when I finally found it, I couldn't get close to it.
I can relate. I'm hitching a ride myself.
That stinks. I hope you find your body too.
Oh, we found it.
Thank you for helping me.
He just kind of don't want it back.
Now let's close that hole for good.
Up and around.
Think about that kid's story. That rift could have just pulled me in by myself.
Yeah, good thing I wasn't left all alone.
Your concern for me is touching.
Oh, you... Dude, do you not know how to jump? Tighty then. So we've done that. What's that? Oh, the Zakiwashi. Okay.
Shikiwarashi must be in a house nearby.
Shikiwarashi.
This is the Zashikiwarashi's house. Once we lay out some Shio-senbei in a blue dish, it should show itself.
Well, here's a blue dish. What the frick is a thingamabob? Does it not like lights or something? Now we will be together. Okay, what'd she do? I mean, the last she was nice.
This.
Doom, doom, doom. You're busy giggling.
I hear a voice. There's something nearby. What's this room doing here?
Just lay out the Shio Senbei.
I do like the Japanese way of being, keeping everything simplistic. More or less.
Sorry. We need to borrow your power.
We'll take good care of it.
Okay. Nice and quick. Don't know why we were able to suddenly play with the light switches. So 44 out of 50. What's that? Okay, so we don't need that. Okay, so what's in here? Pig incense burner. What'd the pig do? So we need to go east real quick. There's a telephone. Really? I only came down here to use the telephone.
Thank you.
we doing sneaky as sneaking or something? Oh, crud. Didn't know there was a school kid there. Up the millions of stairs again. Fell all the way back down. Wait, what am I looking for? Incense burner. Ow. Oh, I've hit max level. Cool.
What's that?
Humut mummy. Okay. Motonuki, please. It must be the cat. Oh, there's a tree. Fast weasel. Dude, you said you were going to be back in a minute anyway.
There's a Kamaitachi. It's not paying any attention to us. Get moving. Chase after it until it stops.
That's good because I didn't know where it disappeared after, eh?
The mind of a yokai.
No.
Good achievement.
I wouldn't say that.
Require 40 or more different magmata. Magatama. The buggery is this one. Is that it? Fix it.
Oh, what's this?
Thank you. second floor.
What's that?
Okay, so. Question is, are we going to be able to get everything with the 75? I assume we get more points, though, if we get KK's stuff. Oh, I can summon a Tengu? I want that. Damn it, I need one more thing. We're looking for a pocket watch. Spirits up there.
What the
gotcha.
Hell is that?
Oh, hey, kitty. That Daruma just have a tail. Pop!
Hmm. I bet there must be a lot of accidents here.
Hey, good catch. You're exactly right.
Yeah, I rode a motorcycle.
Oh yeah, the one you wrecked.
I didn't. That van came out of nowhere. Will you stop? I am shopping! What's down here?
That looks like a Rokurokubi.
Rokurokubi!
Focus on the Rokurokubi. Not gonna find her here.
Rokurokubi! There you are.
That is a long neck. Where's her body?
Oh. Yeah, okay. Rokurokubi! Hello? Rokurokubi! Where the buggery did you go? Oh, there she is.
Come on. We're gonna catch her.
Oh, I mean, if we must.
There's nowhere left for you to hide.
Hey, now we can go get that thingy, the summoner tank.
It'll be useful.
Poof! That was a big one. Okay. So we got those. Awesome,
hey,
we're gonna find fake food.
Oh!
Uno momento. Oh, here we go. Talking of food, I had to put my oven on for 5.
It's go time, KK!
Must we? These are a lot of freaking trees. Ow. Bro, go away. Gotta go beat up some trees. So how do I summon the Tengu? Oh, wrong way. Alright. So how do I do it? Yeah? I just pointed a roof. Enough, lady!
Next!
Gonna be some real work to save them all.
And what sort of meal are we looking at here? Is it in here? I Is that it? That might be it. Yes.
Wonder what this is.
That looks so good. Oh. I want some spaghetti and pasta now. I know that's noodles, but... Got this one. Where are we? Oh, either way, we're going there. I saw a glow, and thought it could be a bad thing. None of you listen to the fact that I don't want to fight. Well, sorry. Y'all wanted a fight. Y'all got your fight.
Much better.
Come on, little watermelon. Now grow. We got you.
The Kodama.
Back it up.
I think we got the ones that were after the Kodama.
You're okay, little girl.
Go. Take good care of that.
Right, so we are here. still haven't got the knack of this summoning a Tengu. Stole it from everybody. Wait, what am I looking for? How am I meant to get up there? Oh, you're climbing that thing. I mean... Right. Ow. No, do you need a piece of
thank you. I am.
Sarah. I remember if there's an elevator for this place.
All matter, all flesh must one day return to nothing. And so too do the lingering souls of the fallen. However, why do we think they cannot be saved? I do not seek power, nor the right of rule. I seek nothing but salvation. Salvation for all of you. I come bearing love. All I do stems from love. Oh, vagrant souls, gather unto me.
Hello?
I can't believe I have this view all to myself.
What, am I not even here?
But salvation! salvation.
What's this? Okay.
I come bearing
love. A red bucket for me.
All I do stems from love. Oh, vagrant souls, gather
unto
me.
Dude, you like hearing your own voice too much. Mom, get this. Bro, I literally just jumped off of there. I go back. I see. Right. Evidently, nothing there. Oh, for flip's sake.
Oh. What's this?
That's where it was this entire freaking time. I'm not playing with you two. Seriously, does everybody live on takeaway here?
If he sacrificed all these people like it was nothing.
Now there is your conscience speaking. He killed his off a long time ago.
All right, what are we actually looking for here?
What's that?
Look for the tiniest, smallest little thing, and you know it's that.
Out of my way!
We're gonna take the hits like a man.
Ah.
Where are we headed? How have I gone so long without this ability? Get up! Again, how have I lived so long without this?
Thank you.
shoot A. So we're here, and we need to go northwest. Just grabbing something to eat. And there we go. Do do do. Why does it do that? I was careful. Ah, oh, poop. Okay, so we've gone around on a little jolly trip there.
Hey, I think you're strong enough for a new skill. I'll let you decide what to go for.
Yeah, good.
Okay.
Looking for an itty bitty tiny thing. Why didn't it show me before?
That?
Ah, you turd, get up. So we got that one. That's the underground thing. Oh. Apparently people like knowing their horns work. There's the itsy bitsy teeny weeny thing.
What's that?
That is what we're here for. There's the next one, I believe. Well, actually, no, because we've been skiving off of our missions there. Let's do this fella first then. Ah.
Yosuke. Stick around longer this time.
We were really worried.
But The game's over if you get caught. Come on, let's play again. I still haven't gotten my special hideout. Not a single person's ever found me there.
Is that where you keep on hiding the kids?
And it's hard to reach, too. Here's a hint. It's a 7th-floor apartment building with a convenience store. Okay, I'm gonna hide. Try and find me!
7 floors with a convenience store.
You think that kid is just really into hide-and-seek?
He's obsessed. Gotta be a reason. Let's find that convenience store.
Apparently our tango won't get us up there. Look, I'll search for the kid in a minute. He's obviously fine. He's already dead. It looks like it's got a convenience store. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I think that's like 7, isn't it?
Choice. Let's do this.
Yeah.
I said this was it, but,
And stay down.
Convenience store. Well, we're above a convenience store right now. Grab these fellas. I mean, there's the convenience store.
Seven floors, convenience store. Must be the place.
Is this the place?
Floors, but there's just 7 outside. Look at the buttons.
Weird.
All right, and to the 8th floor. I don't think this was on the
this
floor plans.
Must be a special hideout.
Definitely qualifies as hard to reach.
Must have been his way of telling us about this place.
Now to track down the cause of those disappearances.
Yuska! Tree houses and stuff. Is Yuska the claws?
Where could it be hiding?
Or the bait.
I'm so good at hiding. You found me! I knew you could do it, mister.
Hey, don't you want to go home?
I'm great! I love it here! I can play hide and seek forever!
Kid? Did you actually make this place?
Yeah, I did! Awesome, right? And now I'm really gonna play! Try and find me!
Think we found the cause of these disappearances. And got more than we bargained for.
In that case, we'd better find him again.
Oh boy. We get to parkour in a game where they don't like parkouring.
Kiddo, this isn't a game for us.
What's with that kid? Where is he? And where am I?
Again?
Maybe he's going around in a circle.
Typically stick to the same few hideouts. Maybe we should check where we found him before.
I like that he's considering this kid a criminal.
It won't open.
I remember the roof being broken. Maybe we can get in from above.
Me up there. Ah, I see. Can I just... Peek-a-boo!
Oh, you found me!
Listen, Yosuke. No more hide-and-seek.
You gotta let everyone go home now, understand? Or else, there'll be no more hide-and-seek ever.
Why does everyone want to go home so bad?
Why don't you?
I'm just gonna have to hide there, too.
So, you don't want to go home?
No. If Mom or Dad see me, they'll punish me.
Don't worry. We're gonna send you somewhere else. Somewhere safer and happier than home.
Thanks for playing with me.
Bye. He's got a bad home life. I mean, it might just be fine, but... You know. Kids always consider it worse than it is. That's why we use it as punishment.
Made it.
I can finally leave. Thanks, mister. I never want to play hide and seek again.
Where's the woman?
Do you think he's doing okay now?
Hope so.
Same. I wish he'd had a better life, though.
Seen it too often. Good kid. Rotten parents.
Look up me all you like, dog. You're not getting none of my dinner. Bag. I don't know where I got that money from. Officer, I've never seen that money before in my life. Strike is a very spiritual person. Nah, never seen him before in my life. Shiny square on the top of a building with a tail. What shiny square? That one? I mean, that's shiny. Where is your friend? Oh, there he is. Oh, fuck. Oh, just don't have a tail. Could that be a shiny square? What are that trees doing here?
Almost makes me feel like a decent person.
Uncalled for.
Good enough, I guess.
Right, what was I doing? Oh yeah, that was right, the lady over here. There's no shiny box on a building with a tail. The cat be lying to us.
You there!
Spiritual? What's that mean?
Did you hear that? The voice of a guardian angel. Wow, so spiritual.
I'm not sure I'd call him a guardian angel.
Anyway, I'm Osara Banabani, the occult content creator. I'm sure you've heard of me.
Nope, never heard
no.
of you.
Fear Mountain? That's your real name?
No matter. I thought a favor to ask you to. So, the problem is, my apartment's gotten to be really spiritual.
Meaning it's haunted.
Too spiritual, as a matter of fact. Could you do something about it for me?
Too spiritual? I sure don't like the sound of that.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Once you take care of it, I promise to pass on. Deal.
All right. I guess it might be worth looking into.
All right, where's your apartment?
This might be bad.
Relax, we'll manage.
You think so?
They can't fit. Gotta put your brawlies down, bros. What weird stuff? I mean, you got Slender Man's cousins floating about.
This talisman is upside down.
Maybe it fell.
Ugh, I can already sense something bad in here. Let's find them and kick their... What was she trying to do?
Some kind of weird aromatherapy?
No, not quite. Really romantic bath? This is a fabulous bath. Toilet room. Look at the color of the wall. It really works. Wow. I mean,
what's a straw doll doing here?
I like the coloring.
Maybe they say keeping your plumbing areas clean is good feng shui.
I don't think cleanliness is the issue here.
She has good color scheming. No, really nice. Like, is that a purple or a brown? I think it's brown. Maybe a mix of the both. I'm not sure what that is. Oh, I love the crystal ball. Ooh.
I've never seen such an enormous straw doll before.
Might as well put the thing up in a field. It's a scarecrow.
Mm-hmm.
Use spectral vision. See if anything comes up.
Not yet.
Is she making cursed dolls?
Magic ones, more like. She never said anything about curses.
Right. She's all about being spiritual.
Hmm.
This feels like a spiritual closet to me.
I could see this attracting some weirdos, sure.
Look, she's got some nice dresses, a dressing gown.
Guess she streamed from this creepy room.
What's wrong with people these days?
How's it creepy?
I think she's just a special case.
535. Alright. Well,
I feel such comfort.
It's using it as a body pillow.
Up, down, round. Up, down, round. Thank you. Right, so that's one of them. Where was another one we found? In the kitchen. Nothing? Oh. Oh.
I just love a nice candlelit bath.
If candles are what you're after, go hang out in a cemetery.
Mm-mm. What has she been summoning?
I am the guardian of this sacred closet.
Sacred closet.
Without me, it shall become a hive for insects.
Should we be worried?
Nah, just a specter. Purge him.
Up, down. Right, left. Oh, okay. Then different this time. Oh.
I want to live here.
Wow, this place really attracts creeps.
Feels like we're being watched from the veranda. Is something there?
Oh. Down, up, left, right, up. My brain completely went on holiday for that one.
Looks like we exercised all of them.
Guess the place was so spiritual that it attracted specters.
Literally.
We've got your apartment back under control now.
Oh, thank you. I don't know what I would have done without you.
Probably just stood there.
Why is your place such a freak show to begin with?
I just figured if I made it more
spiritual, Nope. It all backfired, trust me.
Anyway, problem solved. Case closed. Now you're gonna pass on or what?
Oh, yeah! Thanks again! Later!
She isn't planning on coming back, is she?
She's no better than those specters we purged.
Nope. I see one! I'm a coming.
Gonna be some real work to save them all.
Right, okay, so. Right, where's the tiny little thing? There's...
What the hell is that?
A new... Right, so we got 20 points here. We want that. So for that, we need 3. Awesome. That way. What's up, Doggo? That's right, I got this. And if there's stuff, we gon' run.
All matter, all flesh must one day return to nothing. And so too do the lingering souls of the fallen. However, why must all become nothing? I do not seek power, nor the light of rule. I seek nothing but salvation for all of you. I come bearing love. All I do stems from love. O vagrant souls, gather unto me.
Up there. Oh, so when I ask for the prayer, for them to show me more
hey,
of the
watch it.
Prayer thingies, they give the little hand.
this?
Oh, are you kidding me? There. Oh, so that's the froggy thing.
Someone had too much free time.
Oh, I was actually going to go for the one over there. I don't know what that is. I'm gonna find out.
Let's keep looking.
Never have those snake thingies. I heard it mew. Ah.
What's that?
Looking for a kappa. A kappa Natsuke. Is that the sanguine thing? Where's the eeny weeny teeny weeny? Got it?
What's this?
Right. Okay, so here next. I plan on being like the highest trained possible to deal with Hanya. We should probably deposit some of these.
Hey, Rinko, I know you're there.
So, you sniffed me out, huh?
It's so static, like a dog, gives you away.
With that nose of yours. Make some four-legged friends, and you might learn something good.
That part is all you, Akito.
I'm guessing you don't like dads.
So, the water god was just a regular old Popeye girl. Well, at least we don't have to worry anymore.
We want up there. Hello. Why is it purple? Purple's never go. Ooh.
All of this thing is spitting out must have connected to the underworld.
Ooh. Let's go.
This way leads to the underworld. Once we're in, it won't be easy getting out. You ready?
Not yet.
Fair enough. It's important to go into prepared.
Whew. No pressure then. Right then guys, we're gonna leave the video there. When we come back, we're gonna head straight into that underworld. Hope you're enjoying. If you are, hit that like and subscribe. Let me know in the comments what you thought. And as always, thanks for watching and we shall see you in the next video. Bye for now.